no, I won't do that. Some days it don't come easy, and some days it don't come hard. Some days it don't come at all, and these are the days that never end. And some nights you're breathing fire, and some nights you're caught in ice. Some nights you're like nothing I've ever seen before, will again.
Hey, this is Tim Pierce. I felt like I should do a tribute and a celebration for Meat Loaf because I got to do 4 records with Meat and I had so much fun with them and he was such a nice guy and it was really, really fun music to do because the songs were long, the arrangements were bombastic, there were no limits and that's one of the reasons he was so huge. 1977's Bat Out of Hell sold 40 million copies and I was lucky enough to do Bat Out of Hell 2, which was in 1993, and that had his biggest song of his entire career, which was the song we just heard, I Would Do Anything for Love. It was number one in 28 countries. Now, all 4 of these records were really long projects, so it really was a fun thing. You got to track with the band, and there was lots of time spent with him. He used his touring musicians, he also used studio specialists, you know, so it was a big party of people and kind of everybody got to play on the records. This record was done at Ocean Way in Hollywood, and it was me and Kenny Aronoff on drums, Roy Bittan on piano. Now, because of the success of Bat Out of Hell 2, I got to do the next record also, which was Welcome to the Neighborhood, and we did that in New York City. They flew all my gear and me to New York, and Ron Nevison produced that record. And I remember Meat and his wife sitting with me in a nightclub after one of the sessions, and he was very heartfelt in saying thanks for the work that we had done on Bat Out of Hell 2, because he was hugely successful again at that moment, and here we were doing another record, and he was very, very grateful. I think he was that way with all of his musicians.
That's right. I am hating that it's over. I was having fun making this record, and now it's over. Now I'm paranoid. Totally paranoid that every song isn't good enough, every mix isn't good enough, every vocal isn't good enough. The only thing that's good is Tim Pierce on guitar and John Michelli on drums. And everybody else, I'm totally paranoid that we all suck.
The next Meat Loaf record I did was called Couldn't Have Said It Better. I did it at Conway Studios in LA with Peter Mokrin. Peter's a great mixer, engineer, producer, multi-instrumentalist. Now, while this record did not sell as well as the previous 2, it was still accompanied by a sold-out world tour. Meat always did great on the road, and particularly in the UK, where he had a very loyal audience. In 2009, I got to work on my 4th Meat Loaf record called Hang Cool Teddy Bear. And when Meat told us the title, we all went, now I think it's pretty cool. Anyway, this was truly family style. It was at Rob Cavallo's home studio, Green Day producer Rob Cavallo. It was a cast of thousands. There was a writer's camp. We spent the better part of a summer. Tons of musicians, lots of guitar players. Gotta mention Paul Crook from Meat's touring band, great guitar player. Randy Flowers from Meat's touring band. I mean, the 3 of us would track at the same time. There's some pretty cool moments that happened because of that. Brian May came and spent a day with us because of Meat and this record. I got to hang with Brian May for a day because he played on it. Steve Vai played on it. Justin Hawkins from The Darkness wrote on it and played on it. You got to check out Justin's YouTube channel, Justin Hawkins Rides Again, if you like music. I'm a big fan of his new YouTube channel. When an artist as big as Meat Loaf makes music makes records and goes on tour, he changes the lives of everybody involved. And I know people that I didn't know because of Meat Loaf. I went to places I wouldn't have gone. I traveled. Meat, thank you for the honor and privilege of making music with you. Rest in peace. We miss you. We love you. And I'll see you on the other side.
Come on, baby, just run.